Like the shadow of a ghost. We follow this path for a while. Nice view of the river. Yeah. Freeze. That was some kind of lucky. Guess that one was all full of gecko, eh? Don't get used to it, though. Yaoguai are plenty mean as a rule. We follow this path for a while. Nice view of the river. Yeah. Freeze. That was some kind of lucky. Guess that one was all full of gecko, eh? Don't get used to it, though. Yaoguai are plenty mean as a rule. You can take the path north here if you want, or head east over the ridge. There's a nice view from the top of that cliff, if you want to look. fighting time. There can't really be a place where people go into big buildings and give away all their money just to watch someone flip paper squares on a table. I hear follow the old road south. Nearly there. I'm happy to travel with you, but you're not headed toward the dead horses anymore. Fighting! No more bullets! You see the dead sentries? Shamans say our enemies' souls are trapped in them. But Joshua says it shows we're serious about fighting Whitelegs. I thought we were going to the dead horses camp. Thank you. spot all kinds of landmarks from up here. Look, I'll show you. See those handprints? Dead horses and sorrows mark them on taboo places. Places from back when. Good thing for you, I don't buy into that stuff. Like the shadow of a... The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion. Wonder where they came from. See this? This is why your own 2 feet are better than any cart. Whether it's pulled by critters or goes on its own. Like the shadow of a ghost.